How to use AnyDesk on your iPhone. Now, before we start, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Now let us get started. So first steps first, head over to your App Store to install AnyDesk. Simply go to the search bar and then type in AnyDesk. After you type in AnyDesk, you will find the app. This is the app right here. Tap on install to install it. And after you do that, open it up. Now, after you open up your AnyDesk, you will find your address there. On your address, what you'll need to do is, if you want someone else to access your AnyDesk, I mean your iPhone, you'll simply need to share this address. After you share your address, you'll get a notification such as this. It will say, someone would like to view your desk. If you tap on the red dot, you will give them the access. And after you tap on it, you will find this option. Now, you will need to start broadcast to, share your access to your iPhone. After you do that, the person will be able to use your iPhone. And after you do that, if you want to disconnect, simply go to your control panel and then tap on the record option. After you tap on the record, that is the broadcast option, they will just disconnect and they will not be able to control your iPhone from a remote device. Now, sharing your AnyDesk address is not safe, so make sure that you share it to trusted persons only. And yeah, that is how you do it, guys. That is how you can use AnyDesk on your iPhone. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.